Now at 7, breaking news in the search for a man accused of pulling a gun on a customer at Publix. Orlando police just released new surveillance video showing the scare Saturday at the store along Kirkman Road near Conroy. Now they say the man got into an argument at the deli counter, and you can see people running away from the scene. Anyone who recognizes this guy is being urged to call Crime Line.